Hello, everyone, and happy Saturday, November 28th. Today with you, I'm going to share a song that we did in our in my music therapy sessions this week with seniors in supportive living. And what we are working on is compiling a playlist of songs of hope and comfort, being able to share the lyrics, the song, and ultimately just being able to share as a group virtually what those songs sound like to us. And we looked at the definition of hope as being, being able to see the light despite being surrounded by darkness, and kind of having a focus on that ability to see beyond the darkness. And I may argue that we're in a bit of a dark spot here, and just trying to brainstorm ways that we're able to kind of maintain that sense of hope. And for me, it's always been a process of, acknowledging that there is darkness and not necessarily neglecting that, but being able to have that experience of knowing the darkness is here, and being able to think about those bright spots. Maybe not coming today, maybe not coming necessarily tomorrow, or I don't know, even before Christmas. I'm not super optimistic about that right now. But for me, it's kind of embodying that, looking forward to at least a new year with new opportunities. And so this song talks about tomorrow. And so holding on to those, future days ahead. The sun will come out tomorrow. Bet your bottom dollar that tomorrow be sun. Just thinking about tomorrow wipes away the cobwebs and sorrow. Till there's none, when I'm stuck with a day that's gray and lonely, I just take up my chin and grin. And so if you have any songs that you feel embody a sense of hope or comfort for you, feel free to share those with me, as that will probably be an extended project that we'll work on in the coming months. So have a great weekend, and we'll be sharing some festive tunes leading into December. So take care. Bye.